And I just discovered I had the microphone off. You don't board the pear trees, you won't win this. And I, you know, not one board in the four pear trees. And all the eagles out. Even if we get two eagle finish, ain't gonna be winning this. How strange when you get so many eagles like that. But you gotta board the pear trees. You just gotta board them. That's the birdie dump. Dems be the rules, my man. Dems be the rules. Now a lot for the win for a bunch of. Did you win? Oh, God. I am so due a hole, though. My wedges have been on fire. Good score if you're not boarding the pear trees. Well, Ah, she's too close to the right, isn't she? She's gonna catch the ups up. Oh no, she's good. She's good. She stayed up there. Unreal stuff. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. To step away. I had my side over. Okay, like. Risky pace. Okay. Another eagle that won't stop whinging. Get everything shot here. I can't. You know, I've got to try to wipe this off the bat. I've got to try to do some magic here, you know? I'll try to do some magic. Let's go. Let's be having it. We nearly got the magic. We nearly got it. Alright, it just seems like so much hard work. It just shows you just don't pair them bloody pear trees, as I've said. Probably 68 or something, like,
I don't know. I don't
know. It's not getting into the hole, and when you're not getting into the hole, you most certainly will never hold them. Pretty certain of that. Fading on there. Crazy. Five eagles. Yeah, too many points. Five eagles. Good pair of trees. Kill you. You're not stupid when you get the pair of trees, or you can get that one there. Couple of pair of trees, you're down to the 51s. Anyway, I'm back scoring again. You know, that's what I'm enjoying. Look, lads, thanks for watching. Talk to you soon.